When 80-year-old Indian climate change activist Lysipria Kanjugam is older, she wants to launch a solo mission to the moon to research ways to save planet Earth. One of the world's youngest climate change activists, Kanjugam was inspired by the devastating scenes she witnessed in Nepal in 2015, where as a 4-year-old, she helped her father deliver aid to victims of huge earthquakes that killed some 9,000 people and destroyed 1 million homes. Now she is leading a youth movement calling for Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Indian lawmakers to pass a new law aimed at capping carbon emissions in the world's third largest producer of greenhouse gases. "I am fighting to save our planet and our future," she said as she protested outside Parliament House in New Delhi on September the 21st, clutching a placard that read, "Child Movement for Climate, Pass the Climate Change Law." Delhi, a sprawling metropolis of some 19 million people, is one of the world's most polluted cities, and during the winter months, toxic haze can often confine families to their homes. Born in India's northeastern state of Manipur, home to pristine mountains and crystal clean air, Kanjugam has been outraged by the air quality she has seen in Delhi. Just a week shy of her 9th birthday, Kanjugam's home is testament to both her activism and her youth. Awards and trophies from international agencies fill her cabinet, while she and her 6-year-old sister, Iriana, have pillow fights, sing karaoke, dance and watch films like Frozen together. Kanjugam's ultimate ambition is to become a space scientist in a bid to save humans back on Earth. "I will go to the moon and I will research how we can get the fresh air to breathe and how we can get fresh water to drink and food, how to grow the crops," she said, "because our planet is dying soon."
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.